What I really encourage you not to do is go out there, put out your first quart of Roundup on 4 or 5 inch pigweed to find out if they're resistant or not. Because at that point, you're too late to do anything about it if they are. There's nothing in our toolbox, nothing that I can recommend to come back and clean them up. If you think you have a problem, you need to start out with a residual program up front. And really, the only post-emerge product that I really recommend for pigweed right now is Flexstar. And it needs to go out on about a 2 to 3 inch pigweed. That's when we see optimum control. If you call and it's 4, 5, 6 inches, we're going to get some of them, but not all. And when we do that, we're asking for resistance to what? The Flexstar. So we really need to be thinking about a pigweed program for 2011 and what you're going to do, especially in Roundup Ready and conventional beans. There are good programs to put together. One thing I'll mention, one of the best residual products we've looked at is Prefix. It's Reflex and Dual combined. I can't really recommend it to you in Roundup Ready beans, though, or conventional. And the reason for that is if you use Prefix, you've used all the Flexstar you're allowed to use for a year, at least all that's going to do any good. I'd rather see you go with one of the Valor-containing premixes, straight Dual, Treflan or Prowl PPI. There's Authority MTZ. There's some other options that have good pigweed control that you can use up front. Save your Flexstar to come back with as your early post, either as a tank mix with Roundup or maybe the Flexstar GT premix from Syngenta, something like that. So that's my spill on pigweed and conventional and Roundup Ready.
Your Arkansas Soybean Podcast is a production of the University of Arkansas Division of Agriculture and was funded in part by the Arkansas Soybean Promotion Board. For more information on soybean farming in Arkansas, contact your local county extension office.